And for the Ducks, they'll bring up a 2nd and 9 from the Sooner 27-yard line, and Richards has them driving again. And, you know, this time of the year, they tend to talk about Heisman Trophy. And you've heard Cameron Newton, you've certainly heard LaMichael James in this offensive backfield tonight, but no one has talked about Mike Richards, the 47-year-old walk-on, and he's done a tremendous job. He's doing it again tonight.
You know, they say about Brett Favre, but he's older than that.
Let's see what he does. And this time it looks like it's another new formation. Could run the triple option on this. Richards takes the snap, he rolls out, and he's going to keep it himself, and look out.
Look out.
He's to the 20, to the 15, no one's going to catch him, to the 5, touchdown Oregon. Touchdown Oregon.
He's something.
And with that, he goes over 200 yards passing, 200 yards throwing, and I'll tell you, this man is something else.
And he's attractive.
I like to marry him.
I'm not gay, but I'll tell you what,